Have much luck either time, didn't get very far at all really. One of those tracks where yes, you really do want a bit of articulation. We ain't got none of that though.
It's 10 o'clock, we've reached the first checkpoint and nothing's broken yet.
Yeah, that'll pull us up here. Then we'll pull up here and can work out what we're going to do with this. Yeah.
Thank you. just got smacked. Look at me.
As we made it before. Thank you.
to him.
Nearly hit the switchback.
Made it just to the turning circle in front of the switchback. We snapped a Yui. Did a bit of a tidy up on this section of the track so we could just send her up there in reverse. Oh well, Lake Cumberland has defeated us again. The reverse is broken. It's fucking up past 3 in the afternoon anyway, so we was running out of daylight. I was hoping to get up the switchback. We do have another gearbox down there in the bushes, but nothing mixed up for fucking, well, to be honest, I'm not up for fucking fitting a new fucking gearbox and yes. Anyway, about to get the fuck out of here before it gets dark. I'm scared of the dark, and especially up here with these big rocks and shit. So, righto. running onto that left ramp.
Yes, mate, that one is just about to come off the rock. That one's still up on the high ledge.
Am I going to drop or?
About a foot.
Does it need something under it or? Bad way to fill in the day. Light up before it gets too dark.
This pile of Trinity.
That's his
money rat.
Not a bad effort, didn't break any CBs. Got a couple of slow leaks. No steering damage.
Nah, she done all right today, I reckon.
Apart from, yeah, the gearbox broke. That has been noisy for quite a long time in reverse now. We're gonna f*** off home. West Coast has kicked our ass again.
Another autopsy.